Hi guys, it's LeeJags1 here, back for another part of Super Mario 64. The last episode we finished up on Lethal Lava Land and Shifting Sandland, and next we'll be heading to Hazy Maze Cave to hopefully finish that up. But today's a bit different. We have a special guest, and I mean special like he has problems, and it's Dean.
Hey, thanks Lee.
No bother, Dean.
Best intro ever.
That is the best intro ever. So let's jump in. So, well,
Team of the Seasons came out this
Team of the Seasons
season.
Came out, and yeah, Dean, who did you get?
I got myself Team of the Season Danny, 88 rated. He's really good.
You're such a I'm just going to cut you off here, there's a trick you can do. Jump down here, and I've already showed you this, but I'm going to show you again. And you pop right in, and okay, got it. Continue. Who did you get? You got Danny.
Yeah.
88 rated. Who goes for how much?
170k.
And that's on the Xbox, so 170k.
Xbox One.
Yeah. gonna quickly do the 100 coins for this as well. Yeah. So what did you do today, Dean? Did you fish?
Yeah.
At the pet shop?
Yeah, at the pet shop to get some fish bulbers, you
know. Does your fish just die?
Yeah, just make sure my fish stays alive.
Alright, that's good, that's good.
What have you done today, Lee?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No.
Lose
it. Oh, by the way, all these swear words are gonna get bleeped out. And Dean's gonna try and save as many as he can so he can make me do a lot of editing.
That's fucking right.
Wow. Right.
I'm still so happy I got Danny.
No, you're not. You're just happy, aren't you?
I'm happy. Because you got so mad.
I don't like you much now. Because you're gonna have. That's like four bleeps in the fucking past 1 minute.
Not many people can do such a thing. You need to have special talents.
Aye.
Literally
special
aye.
Talents. Oh, that's hilarious. Doesn't I get it?
Yeah.
You're tagile.
Need to edit that out, Lee.
Hmm?
You're going to edit that out. So edit your videos. Why would you do such a thing? There could be young viewers in the audience.
There won't be young viewers, there'll be four viewers.
Four?
And none of them were young. They'll be 80. 85.
85.
Aye.
Or 88, you know, just like the rating of Matt Blair Danny.
Oh, that's hilarious, dude.
Aye.
Also, I bought 300k today. Opened packs with that 300k, and who did I get?
No one!
I got like 584 rated people that don't go for anything.
I sold Neuer yesterday, or like a couple of days ago, selling for 30k, opened my first 15k pack, in form straight away. I got myself the Chelsea left back.
Who Dean can't pronounce, try and pronounce him.
No thanks.
Okay. Azpilicueta or something like that, I can't even pronounce him very well. But you'll probably go Azpilicueta.
Yeah.
So, it can't be any worse than yours.
No, it can't be. But yeah, 88 rated Danny.
You're such a scrub.
You mad, bro?
Me, but. I will say he's red coins.
Have you had any TV seasons at all yet?
Yeah, I have actually. I got Everton Ribeiro or something like that.
Yeah.
I actually don't know how to pronounce his name, but it's something like that.
How much did he go for?
Like 40.
For
him? Uh-huh.
That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Just because yours goes for 170.
My other one goes for 80. 75, 80. You know?
That's just not good.
I'm pretty surprised at that.
Are you?
Yeah.
Wow. This is the most fun red coin mission in the entire game, by the way.
Yeah, it's like basically on a roller coaster, getting right around the map.
Dean loves roller coasters.
Yeah.
Just letting you know, because he'll never shut up. about roller coasters.
Down in the comments, leave your favourite roller coaster at your favourite theme park.
Dean's is Flamingoland.
Flamingoland.
The only one he went to.
Flamingoland is brilliant. I've been to Alton Towers as well.
Right.
And I've also been to Blackpool. Been quite a few places.
Ah, but your favourite's Flamingoland.
Yes, because Flamingoland is amazing. See, the guys in the comments will know, because
also Dean does boxing. And yep. He went to England yesterday, and he got beat, so...
Yeah, you wish.
No, I'm just kidding, he won, even though he's crap.
One split decision against English.
Yeah, nobody likes English, ha 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 ha. Hopefully there's no English people watching this. I'm just kidding. Some English people are quite cool.
If you're English, I'm sorry for Lee, he's just special in some ways.
But some just... Some English people are like extremely irritating. Just saying, but that's the same as Scottish people, I can't really say anything.
Just like some of the people in the school.
Ah, there's too many.
Too many to name. So we won't.
We won't name names.
No naming shames during the video, I'm sorry guys.
I know.
But just a heads up if you know Lee Dickie. Yeah.
That isn't my name, by the way. Just this. That was the best pop ever. I want to take a drink. Anyway, another news. We've nearly finished 100 coins. And
yeah, so I'm new to this, so you need to tell me, Lee, what is it we're doing during...
Not talking.
What is it we're doing here, like, how...
Oh, what are we doing right now? We're getting 100 coins.
Like, how does the game work?
You run and get stars.
Get stars.
It's a fun game.
Yeah, sounds amazing.
Actually, it's really good. Because I've now got over halfway of the game completed now.
Yeah.
Yep. Now we need to just head back to the red coin room. Collect our star. You have to stay like that. Yeah, say it.
Nothing.
Collect our star.
Our star.
That's it.
Yeah.
I don't even know where I'm going, by the way. No. Oh, yeah, I do know. Anyway, that's the most two annoying missions in the entire game completed. Well, out of this world.
I was gonna say,
mm-hmm.
You still got your final level.
That's easy.
How many tries did it take you last time?
What one?
The thin one.
I don't know. No, this is a different game, Dean.
Oh.
You're thinking of the wrong game. Dean was round at my house a while ago when it was during the holiday, the Easter holiday, and I was playing Super Mario Star Road and I was on the final level about to get my 121st star, and it's the most difficult level I've ever played ever, and it took me like 3 hours to get it.
It was quite fun watching, especially the moments when like it starts raging.
Because rage is fun.
It is. So I can't wait till we get the levels in this.
I don't mind in this game. This game's quite easy.
Is it?
Well, I've played this one hundreds of times, so I do know. Anyway, for this one you have to come up here and grab this and sprint down. And just follow this path that's underwater. Actually, there's a thing you can do where you don't actually need to do this. But I'm gonna do it anyway. And the gate's open. And ready, you have to do amazing long jump skills.
You need to be an expert at these things, but...
Like me.
Only in your dreams.
In my dreams, I totally dream about that.
Yeah. So, how was your dreams, Lee?
My dreams?
Yeah.
I don't know, I don't dream about things.
Do you not?
No.
Not even about Bakura?
Bakura with Meiko?
Yeah.
That's good.
Meiko, if you're watching this video, leave a thumbs up.
Aye,
for Bakura.
He's a thumbs up for Bakura.
Guys watching this video,
in the comments, say hashtag Bakura. Oh, I get burned, I'm about to die. Okay, we are good. I don't know if this is the right way, but I'm going to go this way.
You went the wrong way, Lee.
I don't know if I have. Actually, I've done the wrong mission, but it's cool. Swiggity swig! Dean's making tongue gestures at me. I should be up at scale. Oh look, 64 stars. It's just like Mario 64. I really wish we had a webcam right now.
Oh, it can be brilliant.
Hashtag just saying. Meant that. So Dean, you went to get fish filters.
Yeah.
And I died.
Yeah.
So anyway, you went to get fish filters. What happened in the fish filters shop? AKA Pets at Home.
There was a puppy French bulldog.
Was there?
Yeah. And I thought it was kind of cute.
Yep.
But the thing turned out to be a nippy wee thing and wouldn't shut up. It just wouldn't stop barking.
Also, you found a gerbil that kept on scratching the door, or something like that.
Yeah, there was a wee gerbil on the glass panel, and it just kept trying to dig its way out somehow through the glass panel. I don't think it realised that it was actually put in a cage.
Yeah. So that's what happens when you see a gerbil and Pets at Home. Record it like Dean did. Try to escape the cage.
Yeah.
It's a sad wee thing. Anyway,
so
this is the right mission.
We're going now this time, Lee. Are we going the right way?
Yeah, I'm going to go the right way. This is it right here. That was beastly. Alright, last star anyway, and then we're finished with this crap hole.
Seems like the most boringest place in this thing.
It is. Anyway, this one's fast, you can do this one in under 30 seconds.
30, 29, 28.
Crap, then you go in the door.
26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12.
Well, I got it. And guess what, guys? We're going to have to cut this out because it's stupid. Be back in a second. KK, we're back. That was annoying. That comes up every time. I forgot to cut it out one episode, but it doesn't matter. Anyway, that crap level is over and done with.
So everything
now to go to another crap level.
Another one.
Yeah, we'll only need to get the first start and then we can go and fight Bowser.
That seems
Dean's favourite stars because I seem to fail a lot in Bowser 1. Anyway, we go in here. Best commentary ever. And we jump into the blue swirly things.
Swirly,
why not? Anyway, we need to just do this mission. It's a water level, how fun. And the 100 coins in this one is terrible. What?
There's a shark.
The shark's friendly. Its name is Ellie.
Ellie?
Yeah. Or Winston.
Winston?
Mm-hmm.
Why Winston?
Winston's the name of Dean's stupid turtle.
He's upset because I've got a tortoise and he's not.
Actually, I've got a bearded dragon, I don't need a tortoise.
My tortoise is better than your bearded dragon.
This lags for a second here because the game can't handle the awesomeness of this submarine.
Louis just got a my computer.
Nah, totally. Can't run anything.
Yep.
Anyway, jump up here and then if your thing isn't going to lag, you can do that and it's easier. Come on, frames, you can do it. Got it.
Steena Vicky's up to you.
How?
That's a look, wait.
Nah. Then jump into Dean's hole.
Lee's mum's hole.
No, Dean's hole. And then you go like this. And get hit twice on purpose. And then wait for the coins. Or you'll die. Right, the first red coin is right up here. You have to get hit again. No, you do. It doesn't work otherwise.
No, I don't think that's it.
Next coins come up here. Get hit again on purpose.
Surely. Everything seems to be on purposely.
But as if you don't do it this way, then it won't work. That one's up there. This one, jump on the elevator and grab that. This one's on purpose.
This one was really on purpose.
That one was.
Was it?
Aye, because then you can get up easier. And you can also wall jump here. And get hit on purpose again.
Yeah, sure. On purpose.
Well, I might be not getting hit on purpose, but I'm definitely living. But this guy's going to bully me. Alright, it's cool.
Because you know he's a big bully.
No, he's actually a wee bully. Oh. Wow, man, why are you bullying me?
Because not delightfully.
Mario games teach people how to bully, it's just terrible. Anti-bullying FTW.
WTF?
No, FTW, that's for the win.
Yeah, no, WTF, what is
no, it's not, it's something.
You can either hit the elite win, whatever. Is that on purpose?
This one is.
Is that one?
Oh my, no! Why did I try to speedrun it?
Because you were an idiot.
Right, I'm gonna go and get 7 red coins and then I'll cut back to where I was. Be right back. Okay guys, we're back near enough the spot where we died last time.
Because Leo's a scrub.
Hopefully. Alright, let's just get hit by electricity, that's fine.
That's fine.
Get this, and let's take it easy. This time let's actually do it the way you're intended to do it, maybe. Instead of doing speedrunning strats, okay, let's try it again. I don't learn. Anyway, it worked this time.
When do you learn?
And Gary. No, right, I don't know if I can make it up here. Okay, I can. How am I supposed to get it? Your boo.
It's your boy.
It's your boy, Mr. Jordan926 here. Go subscribe to Mr. Jordan926, you'll have a lot of fun with his BMX review.
And then it turns out a bag review.
And then the bag review turns into his trainers collection.
And then that turns into the end of the video.
Pretty much. Also, go and subscribe to Dean Moran. His channel will be linked in the description. He's got a really cool Hacked Zombies World of the War gameplay that you should go and check out. He used his HDP VR to get their gameplay for it.
I'm going to kill you.
No, but I'm serious, go and check out his channel. He's got a fight on his channel because he fights. I want to rub your belly.
That sounds a bit weirdly.
Then he explodes and we crawl. Yeah. Yahoo! Okay. I think that'll do it for this episode. We have 68 stars. And we'll maybe get Dean back another time for another episode. But until then, see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.